of where she lives. Her address she never gives. You try to tell the name of England. It's just a constant answer on the boundary. All the stately English mansion, fine and grand. It stands there all alone, and by all around she's known as the little girl from no man's land. She's the pretty little girl from nowhere at all. In a month very small, that is 10 miles from the railway station. No name or number, so lover never call. On the pretty little girl from nowhere at all. Sunbonnet and her cotton grin. She's as fine as any lass of high degree. And the lads from far and near come reporting her idea that the